Before I begin, I wanted to say a few words about Iran's missile attack on Israel today. At my direction, the United States military actively supported the defense of Israel, and we're still assessing the impact. But based on what we know now, the attack appears to have been defeated and ineffective. And this is testament to Israeli military capability and U.S. military.